Hey guys, this is Princeip25 on YouTube. I'm going to show you how to get one of yours a shocking device. You know, a device which is given shocks. It's like this. All you need is just to press this part over here. Right here. It's like this. So you get a high voltage shock. So all you need is just a knife, and see that? It's a knife. Or you better need a opener like this. You know, it's local. So you need that. And especially a lighter, you know, any lighter which actually works, you know. Ooh, it hurt me. See that? Oh, you see that? So now you're gonna open this boy up. All you need is just this and a lighter. So now I'm gonna open this up, like, you know, I'm just gonna put this, or I'm gonna use a knife, you know, just gonna take it like that, pull it, just gonna put this in between that, just gonna pull it off. See ya? Oh, you see that? I removed it off. So now you're gonna just place this off too. How do you do that? Here it is. So you got those two boys out. Maybe it's a girl. And here it is. See that? Gonna just slightly remove it out. You see that? So this is what I'm talking about. It looks like mine exactly. See this? So I'll just move the camera up. And here it is. Oh, here. So this is the one which I've just removed from the lighter. So you're gonna just remove the Spider-Man off. You know. Okay, like this. And here it is. Your electric shocking device. Here it is, the only king. So you're just gonna just put it up like this, or ow, it hurts. No, like this. See that shock? See that? It's seen now. So thanks for watching. You know, this can be used for pens. You can insert this in a pen or something. You know, for a shocking device. Like, just gonna just click the pen like that. And then it's gonna just shock you. So, this is it. That's all. Thanks for watching. And